Hello everyone, let me talk about the picture difference in these pictures. In the first picture, there is an apple tree. In the second picture, there is a pear tree. In the first picture, there is the sun in the sky. In the second picture, there isn't the sun in the sky. In the first picture, there are three blue flowers. And in the second picture, there are two blue flowers. In the first picture, there is a table. And in the second picture, there isn't a table. In the first picture, there is a chair. And in the second picture, there are two chairs. In the first picture, there isn't a bird on the wall. In the second picture, there is a bird on the wall. In the first picture, the door is green. In the second picture, the door is orange. In the first picture, there is a man. And in the second picture, there isn't a man. In the first picture, the boy is wearing a yellow t-shirt. In the second picture, the boy is wearing a purple t-shirt. In the first picture, the boy isn't wearing glasses. In the second picture, the boy is wearing glasses. And the last thing, in the first picture, the boy is wearing a bag. In the second picture, the boy isn't wearing a bag. Thank you for listening to me. Bye.